Whenever life gets you down.
Ruin has come to our family.
Of course.
You remember our venerable house?
Sure.
Opulent and imperial, gazing proudly from its stoic perch above the moor.
Why are you talking
about
that?
I lived all my years in that ancient, rumor-shadowed manor.
Look, I'm gonna have to hate that manor.
Fattened by decadence and luxury. And yet I began to tire of conventional extravagance. Singular, unsettling tales suggested the mansion itself was a gateway to some fabulous and unnameable power.
Thank God. Forgot how to hang that thing up. Well, where is she? I guess she's dead. Aren't you too bad? Sometimes wipe out more than one. Sometimes more than one. So what, it's like a critical hit of disease curing? About it, proves disease resistance or something. So, get sick again. I'm gonna fire him. Cannon. Psychiatry. Psychiatric. They're gonna go talk to Freud for a minute. I'm sure he'll have some ideas.
Can you feel it? The walls between the sane world and that unplumbed dimension of delirium are tenuously thin here. Okay.
the best possible position for them once it's a quite serious decision. It's just one of them, right? Because this will make Dismas better. Yeah. That's my goal.